Welcome back to King of Thieves, everybody. Here's another viewer space. This one is about this. It's one of those spaces again where the sword jump is easier than everything else. I actually recorded this without dying in the sword. So here's how you do it. You jump with a little delay, then you just drop down but delay that jump as much as you can. So you get over that bullet. Then you slide there to get over that bullet. And once you're up there, you just slide so you just about hit that corner. And then you keep on jumping. And that's how you make it. Well, why is this so tricky? Because I tried this for 3 hours. Where you jump, then you get down there. Jump again. Hit that corner, and then you make the sword jump. So here's how you die. Of course, you can jump too late, like pretty much everywhere. Then you can miss the corner, and as you've seen, it's pretty hard to get back up. Then this is what I had to record separately, because I didn't fail the sword jump. You do get a second chance, so you can just do it again like this. Here's the solution again. Hope you liked this video. If you did, please leave a like. Thanks to this for this layout. And if you want to see more videos like this, just subscribe, activate notifications, and we see each other again. Thanks for watching. Bye!